Right, we've got Craig Brownhill, Walls End Under 13s coach. How do you feel about today? You're in the Under 13s North East Cup final.
Well, we are actually cup holders, so we don't really want to let this cup go. That's how we've implanted it into the head all season, so we're trying to keep this cup going at Walls End.
And how do you think the team are prepared for today?
We've worked really hard, training, done a lot of things to do it, and they're all up for it today.
Brilliant. Well, good luck, and thank you.
Thank you.